His most prized typewriter is this.
It was actually used in decoding encrypted codes. This is actually a sheet, and it's in the process of being decrypted. So up here is the actual code. Here's where they start to decrypt it, and they start doing more. And a lot of it's gibberish, but you can tell that they're going through the decrypting stage.